Peace, everybody. It's Jose BS, True Story Entertainment, TheBronxLogo.com. You know I'm about motivational, positive winners in our hip-hop culture. And right here, I got a brother named Chi Ali. Now, you know this brother. Worldwide known individual. Fell victim into the system. Did everything that these other rappers talk about in their music. He actually lived through it, and he's about to give some positive messages to the kids out there in the community.
Yeah, for sure. What's going on, bro? First of all, thanks for having me, and I appreciate and love what you're doing. Basically, you know, I'm going to keep it brief, but, you know, for all the youth out there coming up, man, just, you know, find your niche, man, something positive, and just stick with it. A lot of people think quick fix, especially in our community. We want what we want right now, but sometimes you got to, you know, go the long way, not just to know how to get there the long way, you know what I'm saying, to get to where you're trying to get, you know. And then if you do fall victim to the pitfalls like I did myself, you know, I went away, got my associate's degree. There's different things. Like in most of these prisons nowadays, it's everything for you, whether it's positive or negative, but it's your choice to find the right path and make the time work for you. And that's basically what I'm about, making that time work for me. Since I've been home, you know, I'm working with my music, but I wrote a book. I'm doing my motivational speaking. Like, I'm just trying to keep it positive, because at the end of the day, nobody want to be there. You know what I mean? A lot of the rappers, a lot of people portraying that image, but when you're there, it's a whole different story. There's nothing cool about it. The shit is basically just a big waste of time, and time is one of the few things in life that we can't get back. So,
man, he's a legend in the streets. He's been outside way before crack, and this guy right here been playing CeeLo's on the block, he on the app from Bronx to Pirates to Thrasnik. If he's saying something positive, best believe him.